Y'all make some noise for Jimmy Wild!
Job out there. BK really appreciated all the help.
The business?
Yeah, the business. Look at them. They're a hot young tag team in Georgia. They're going to handle Parker Lee tonight. I can already tell. Parker Lee was lucky to escape. Parker Lee was lucky to escape the Mardi Gras brawl with a win after Null clearly cheated to help him out.
A win is a win.
Okay. Let's get to the match. Hammerlock into a And Parker Lee with position right now.
I'm telling you, this Oregon brawl is going to dominate tonight.
No. Look at that. He's already reversed it. The business is back in business now. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, Parker with another reversal.
He's exactly where Parker was.
Matt wrestling early. Headlock takeover into the head scissors. Parker Lee is a crowd favorite, so of course I can't stand him. And of course, you kiss his butt, don't you, Tommy?
That's what we're here for, the fans.
Wow. That's maybe what you're here for. I've been trying to figure out why you're here, Tommy. Now I know. They're a stalemate. Locking back up. It's been even so far. Business is about to take over. Parker Lee with control. He gets shot into the ropes. Oh, innovative offense from Parker Lee. Wow. A cradle attempt, two. Oh, close kick out there. Into a cut. Oh, another headlock takeover. A crucifix pin for two. And the knee. That's what I'm talking about. Enough of that chain wrestling. Let's get to the brawling. That's what we're here for. Parker with another reversal. Wow. Big Fishman, suplex for two.
Well, let's get to business then.
Quick tag. That's what I'm talking about. The knee, you're in trouble. Get the big man in. Oh, he's taken down immediately. With a Ricky Steamboat-like arm drag right there. His partner's calling for the tag.
Here we go.
Oh, big drop kick. Parker and Wild working as a smooth taker right now. Slam. Oh. Hey, are those open-handed? Get in there, ref.
Why?
Smooth move there. Another kick at it, too. Oh! What is that? The business needs to get their business together. Oh, and another. Wild into the ropes. He's in the wrong corner. He's got to get out of that corner. Oh, a little double team action here. Of course, the referee's going to allow it. He would never allow the business to do that.
You seem to have a problem with the ref.
Well,
when the business is getting the business.
The business is getting the business from the ref. What can I say? You pull up his hair. No, that's what you got to do sometimes.
Come on now. Get up now. Get up.
Big tag team move coming up here from the business. Oh, little hip swivel. The ladies like that. The ladies liked it. What? Wild Saban Parker. Double drop kick.
Amazing!
And the business to the outside. You got to regroup.
The crowd really loving the double drop kick.
Luckily, there's a lot of support down there. To the business, that's right. Listen to these disgusting fans chant for Parker Lee. See, he couldn't wait. He had to go to the outside and try to get an advantage. And now the business is taking over. It's time to go to work, business. Pin right here. Oh, Parker kicked out. I'm surprised. Part of a champion, huh? Let's see what you got, Parker. He's got to a count of five. He's got to a count of five. And now we see how he likes it over in the business is going. You can see this young up-and-coming tag team really put the screws to him. Now we see the move. Big double suplex.
Why is you cheering now?
For a cover.
No respect, that's right. That's right. This is the only smart one here. All you guys stand for Parker Lee. You don't know nothing. You don't know nothing about this business. You don't know nothing.
No. Somehow, in the business of control, the crowd is coming out of the park right here. How can they not see that the winners are in control?
Come on!
Parker's trying to find out of it. Is there a compromise for you? Right hand block, right hand back.
No. Yep.
Parker Lee down again in the corner. Oh, he's measuring him up. Big kick to the gut. How much more do you think Parker can take of it?
He'll go the distance.
No. Wrong answer again, Tommy. Again, why are you here?
That's why did you say yourself like so disappointed?
You know what? It's gonna work out for me to lose. Oh, big chop.
Yeah, maybe lucky it'll work out for you.
You know when it's going to work out, it's going to work out tonight when Hank Tim loses the title. That's what I know. Crazy is going down tonight. Again, just like he did at Mardi Gras Brawl. Another double team move there from the business. Parker Lee's been in that ring a long time. If his partner can't do any more than this, then maybe you should go down there and try to help out. Come on, Parker. He's turning in a Tommy Buffet level effort in the ring. I know that.
I don't need a band-aid right now. Thank you.
Yeah, this ref is putting in Bobby Bat's head.
So he's giving 110. As long as the price is right.
He's giving as much about as he's giving.
I can't believe you just said that the referee was talking about. Has he been paid off? Because I've been paid off.
What do you mean, man?
Hot tag. Wild is in. Big slam. Somehow the business lost all momentum there. Oh! And he flips over and lands on his feet.
Jimmy just took a head kick from the business. Parker calling for the tag.
Let's hear it for Jimmy, everybody.
The business is slowing it down again. This is how they control the match. They control the tempo. Parker's revitalized on the outside. They can't let him in. He's trying to get the crowd involved. It's not going to work. I think the crowd's finally going to get behind the business here.
Let's go! Let's go, Jim! Open it here! Come on, Jimmy! Let's go! Come on!
Check him. He's out, baby!
Check him. He might be out, ref. He might be out. Oh. He's not out.
It's getting wild in the ring.
He's trying to fight him off. And he cuts off the heat. There we go.
Beautiful.
A little celebration on the outside. I like to see that. Kick out at two.
Watch the hair.
Get him right back in your corner, boys. You got this. They got to a count of five, ref. They got to a count of five. Clothesline. That might be it.
That was a commercial grade business game.
The business is getting a little cocky there. Maybe with a correct lateral press, they would have gotten the three, but that's okay. They're willing to inflict more damage.
Oh, another ringside cheap shot from the business.
Parker Lee getting in the ring. He wasn't tagged in.
And the ref distracted. Well, holding Parker back.
Well, that's because Parker's trying to cheat again like he did at Mardi Gras Brawl. I heard the tag. You heard the tag. I heard the tag. That's all that matters.
Wait till I get in there. Hey,
Ma. Got Sprite or
water?
Back into the ropes. Parker tried for a cheap tag. Oh, no. Tornado DDT. This might be the opportunity. Come on, business. The referee started a standing 10 count. You can't let Parker in, boys. Parker's dying on the edge there to get in. Oh, no. Parker makes the tag. Here it is. Big clothesline. Big clothesline. Big clothesline. Oh.
Woo!
He's fired up.
There goes the Oregon.
Right hand, right hand. Ducks. Big right. Oh, Pele. And a kip up. Parker Lee's fired up. This is the worst. Parker catches himself on the outside. backbreaker. Covers. Two. Oh, close kick.
That was almost the close of business.
Parker couldn't believe that. He's going to the top. No man's land. This might be the opening the business needs. Wild is back in. Uh-oh. This might be. Uh-oh.
Loud boom.
And a leg in his hand. All the men down in the ring. I don't know who the biggest men are.
DWA!